In this video, as a student or educator, you will learn quick how to acquire license, install and activate AutoCAD 2020 in just 9 minutes. Visit autodesk.in and sign in if you have login credentials or create a new account. I will fill my name and here you use your mail ID and confirm it. Choose a password with minimum of 8 characters with at least one number, one letter and 3 unique characters. Read the terms and condition and agree it. My account is now created. Click menu in Autodesk homepage, choose free student software and select product AutoCAD. Use your login credential to complete your profile. Before that, Autodesk needs to verify your mail ID as one-time process for new login credentials. Click Get Verification Email and sign in to your mail ID. If mail not found in inbox, check in spam folder or wait for a few minutes. I will attempt again to complete my profile after email verification. Choose your country, educational role, institution type, and your date of birth. Type the name of educational institution, select area of your study and duration of your study. Now my account is set. AutoCAD will welcome you to select license type, version, operating system and language. After selecting, instantly you will receive your serial number and product key and the same will be emailed to you. To download the online installer, choose Download Now. Or choose Browser Download for offline installer. Now, right-click on the downloaded file to run as administrator and extract the file to a location in your PC. This extraction process will usually take 5 to 10 minutes based on your computer configuration, and the setup will initialize automatically. Choose your country and read license and service agreement to accept it. You can choose between custom installation and full installation. Full installation will usually take 5 to 15 minutes based on your computer configuration. Open AutoCAD 2020, usually the shortcut icon will be available in your desktop. The software is requesting you to enter the serial number and product key to activate it. Now, as a student or educator, you can use AutoCAD 2020 for next 3 years for free.